So you know what I find interesting is that we humans are born with a natural built-in, what I would say, bullshit detector, meaning that we have our own intuition that we are born with. This is something that we just by default are born with. The problem is that most of us are just not in the habit of listening to our intuition and using our intuition. What we have defaulted to is to make decisions based on somebody else's opinion on that thing that that you want to do. We rather listen to somebody else's opinion and see what they think, rather than us, you know, making decisions based on what our gut feeling and what our intuition is telling us. You know, what I would like to do is invite you to actually start practicing the art of listening to your intuition, because essentially what you would want to do is come from a place of within. You want to get to a place where you can make decisions based on what your gut feeling is telling you, based on what your intuition is telling you to do. That's where the real power happens. That's where real magic starts to happen. So with that being said, thanks for listening, and take care.